I'm starting the recording.
Okay.
We may have to delete. Oh, dang it. Okay, we may have... Yeah, we're gonna have to delete one of the saves. Do you care which one?
The bottom one.
Okay. Yes, let's delete that. Okay. Two players...
Wait, that one's hard to see. Let's go with that one.
Okay.
And there you are. Do you want to go on the golf cart?
A bit.
Don't knock over the phone. We're doing a recording right now. Why are you opening the inventory? Why?
Ah, yes. It's been a while. I don't remember the inventory buttons.
Look, I've been speedrunning this game recently. Ow! And yes, I do that a lot when I speedrun the game. Oh, dang it.
Carry me onward.
I have no idea what I'm watching.
Hey, sorry. Haven't played it. Go ahead and play it. And I'm already done. Why are you opening the inventory?
I'm not used to the buttons.
I am very confused.
Yeah, that's because we've been skipping all the cutscenes. If you want to play it, you can do so. How? Wait, hit me. That's you. That's your house.
Jacob, do you want to go on our golf cart later?
Oh.
Thanks a lot, Nolt. Maybe later. Alright, let's go.
Well, that's the run. Death any percent.
Are you speedrunning?
Yes, we are speedrunning.
Carry onward.
And we're guaranteed to get the world record because there are no entries in the category.
It'd be funny if we just went on the golf cart and just left it there.
Wait, left
you
it.
You still have the world record.
The video going.
That would be kind of awkward, though. Alright, I'm going to bank a save here because apparently I can't trust you not to die.
Yeah, Nolan, stay alive. Gosh.
I bet the mods are going to get a good laugh out of that one.
Yes. Is the audio going to be in there, though?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, cool.
Ow. That wasn't necessary. I wanted to get the fish boost the other way, not this way. Ow. And now you're getting the fish boost the wrong way as well. That's nice.
It honestly doesn't matter how well I do.
Why not?
Because the camera just goes to you.
Alright. Right, we're gonna skip Balrog here, so don't do anything stupid and, absolutely... Okay, I sound kind of, like an a-hole right now, don't I?
Honestly, I would.
Hello? We're setting a world record.
Because there is no world record.
Yes, we're the only ones in this- Don't knock over the phone! It's recording! Okay, so there are no other entries in the category, so we're playing this, and we're guaranteed to get the world record out. Ow.
Was I in the shot?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Either way, we can blur you out in the video later if we have to.
Okay.
What are you going to use the video for?
Submitting it to speedrun.com.
What's that?
Speedrun site.
Oh.
For basically all video games. Oh, sorry, I thought I was gonna make that scene.
Okay.
Alright, should we go for this one? You know, I'm gonna go for this one.
Fuck, help.
Yeah, kill the people. And also, but if two bugs fly above you, then leave them, because I'm gonna try and see if I can get the I haven't gotten it with the skip. I haven't gotten it with the controller. I've only ever gotten it with the keyboard. So, hopefully.
Oh.
Wait, do we? Oh wait, we have the same XP.
Nice.
No, that's Pog.
Pog.
What? Bugs, catch up. Bugs, please catch up. Oh, I almost got. Well, I kind of got it. Alright. Thanks for life, capsule idiots. Ow! Why are you laughing?
I'm laughing at John.
Oh, okay. I thought you were insulting our cave story abilities.
Yo, they haven't even played this game.
I should've just... Frick! I hate this game. Don't worry, there's no other... Okay, you feel free to yell at me, okay? I keep pretending like I'm playing with a keyboard, even though I'm playing with a controller on a game that runs 10 FPS faster, 10 ticks per second faster, with different gravity, different mechanics, and a different mashing ability. And...
Oh.
No! Wait, what? Who warped who? Someone warped someone and then we... Okay. Okay. Oh, frick, we leveled down. Okay, we leveled back.
Oh no.
Okay. You're
time.
Gonna be alright in a second. There we go. Okay, don't get hit! I got hit! Okay, we lost a minute and a half, but this is... Stop laughing at us.
I'm not off it.
Okay, maybe we should save at Cthulhu's house. So that I don't do any dumb crap like I just did.
Oh yes, you go forward, I'll just kill everything.
Okay. I don't think the skip is worth it. I almost got the skip. Okay, after we eat this life capsule, we're going to save, because I don't want to be an idiot.
Alright.
No, wait, it gets like molded.
Okay. Good speed running.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
yes.
Oh, frick. Oh, got him.
Got him.
Okay, Jacob, do not get hit. Okay, there we go. Everything is not fine. Everything is fine. Everything is not fine. Everything. This is going back and. This is.
Why?
Okay, at least we saved this time. So your death isn't as embarrassing as mine. Boop. Burp. I hate this game.
How long does the bad ending usually take, though?
probably at this pace around, like, less than an hour.
Cool.
At least on this version. I bet the mods are getting a real kick out of this.
We're so fat.
Look.
It's gotta be a starting place for everything. Might as well be at the bottom.
That is indeed true. Don't! That was probably a stupid move.
Probably.
Okay. How much music do you have this set to? Do you have it set to plus or original?
I honestly forget.
That, okay.
What does it look like from the single?
Yeah, I'm just not gonna make that jump.
Just stay there while I do the difficult stuff. Acting as though I didn't just die. Oh, you warped back. Wonderful. Should we get the missile launcher?
Alien.
Yeah, well, let's get the missile launcher.
Alright, I'm gonna get these hearts.
Okay. Yeah, you get the hearts, I'll get the launcher.
What animal does this look like?
You got the hearts right, I didn't.
Yep.
No! Oh, okay, that was close.
Good bunny.
Run! Run! Okay. I probably didn't need to skip. Nope! This sucks. At least we saved. So that we only lost like 30 seconds.
We didn't get the hearts.
Oh. Everything's fine. Get in the boss arena, so that we can both spam even more. Alright, we killed Igor around the 11-minute mark, which is not great.
Right. What's the world record for the bad ending?
Which category?
Whatever difficulty we're doing.
Easy, well, on normal cave story, easy, it's like 30-ish minutes. Can you take a bit more?
True.
And then again, we're not exactly good, but on the other hand, we're playing on a very fast version. Build up as much missile launcher XP as possible.
Right.
I'm not going to add XP. Nolan?
I'm good.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just kind of waiting for you to continue.
Okay. No, I forgot I need to go over the spikes. Well, not spikes, the wall. I've completely forgotten how to route this, even though I just ran earlier today.
No!
Okay, everything's fine. Blazing through the cutscene.
Nolan.
Yeah.
How much longer do you think it's gonna be?
I know.
Huh?
I said I know.
Okay. Teleporter?
Yeah. And then just mad dash to get the key.
Oh gosh.
Okay, so apparently we don't have the same experience. Why did I use missile? Why did I use missile? Why am I bad at this game? Alright, so the deal is we get charcoal, and then on the way back to Chaco, we get another bottle of juice, and then we save there, and we get another bottle of juice after that, because we're gonna need two right now. One to get past, and one for the bomb.
I'm just gonna reset that.
Oh wait, I'm not going forward, that's an issue.
No, they're all hot.
Go.
They're all hot.
Alright, let's save here because one of us is definitely going to die.
Probably me.
Yeah. Wait, why do we only have one bottle of juice? Oh, wait. Frick. Okay, we fricked up. We're going to have to get two more bottles of juice. Because we...
No, don't pour it. I don't trust you. You promise?
Why though?
Because we need one for the, bomb, and since we got back here, we're going to need to get yet another one to go back over. So we just wasted a bunch of time. It's a good thing nobody else is running this category.
Technically, wouldn't dying be optimal?
No. Right, so the deal is. Wait, give me 2 seconds to see if I can pull this off. I can't pull this off. Alright. Time to get another jellyfish juice. We should have only had to get 3, but we had to get 4 instead. Because we're both idiots and forgot to get 2 the first time around.
I don't even know what they're about.
Yeah, well, I do, because I'm good at the game.
Yeah, I'm just kind of here.
Okay. Why are you being cooperative?
Please don't pop like that. Can you pop like that? Can I?
Okay, we have 2
How do you pop
of those. Don't die.
It's not popping.
Because
it's
I would probably die myself with that.
It's
happening.
Not
doing it. Yeah, same popping. That feels good.
Dang it. Okay, well, we both died. So good thing we saved.
It doesn't flip.
Oh, yeah. It doesn't bend how it's not supposed to.
Alright, third time's the charm.
Caw.
I was doing clockwork like this.
No, just stay there.
You're doing what? That's awesome.
On the computer like this, and then
steroid. I almost died.
You'll get damage boost. Oh, wrong button.
Appears do not bend.
All right, execution chamber time.
Thumbs straight.
Your thumbs do.
You idiot! You idiot!
Did you come bend like mine?
You have to get out of the way.
I thought I was.
Oh, yeah. Your hand feels fake. Feels like my hand when it gets numb. Isn't it weird when, like, your hand's numb and you try to touch your other hand with it? That's what your hand feels like. It feels like my hand, but not my hand. You know what I mean?
No.
Alright, let's, alright, get to the left. Thank you.
Your hands are so smooth.
Alright.
On your head. Look, it's a hole.
All right, now we can. Now let's go save before we die again. Dang it! I missed the jump. Jump. Okay, that worked. Okay, so we're gonna do two things right here. We're gonna get the missiles, and then we're gonna fight Balrog.
Oh, doesn't my thumb look muscly?
Dang it. I'm bad.
I'm worse.
Okay. This is just going poorly at this point.
Wanda? What did he say? What did Wanda say?
Alright, let's go fight Balrog.
Hi.
I'll talk to Cosma. Well, first we're going. Okay, two objectives. Cool, talk to Cosma and then get another missile upgrade.
What'd you stop?
That went well.
Mm-hmm. Very well, I must say.
Okay, I'm not gonna die. Don't walk. I already made it over, and then we can save.
Ow, I popped.
Well, that didn't work.
Why do I like?
Why didn't he turn around? Why? Okay, you have to get on the other side of him. Hold on!
Okay.
Get on the other side! And then actually stay at my wall! We're not gonna get a 3 cycle now, are we?
Bird record pace!
Well, get over to the other side!
Mine would fall off the bone and rip out of my skin. It's just not.
Walk over to the other side!
Now I need
help. Oh, we got him 3 rounds somehow.
I would pull out of
That's because we just sent toys to firefighter.
No, it's okay.
Alright, I'm gonna save so that we don't die. That failed epically.
You're like this.
Epic fail.
Epic fire.
Wait,
burn.
Listen.
Task jump.
Because only because you have because the task uses it and the task basically oh frick I'm a legend.
Okay.
Yes, legend 27.
So it makes
how did that meme come about?
I don't know.
Say
just reread it in English.
No thanks.
Oh my god. Why are your fingers bent like that? What the heck? What the heck? What the actual heck? Can this thing touch you?
No. No. You don't. I'll tell you when to stop. Stop. Wait. It's gonna pop.
We're gonna get machine gun here because.
Okay.
Why no, did you go?
Oh, I don't know the route. I just kind of.
Well, you don't get bubbler.
No, stop.
Stop. You're gonna knock over the boat.
What the heck are you two doing?
He doesn't stop. No,
the mods are gonna think you're weird.
The mods?
The mods, as in moderators, when we submit this to speedrun.com.
Well, I am pretty weird, so.
Oh!
I always.
Do you hear that? Wait. Jonah. Why is it doing that?
Oh gosh.
Jonah. Jonah, do you hear that?
Alright, and now we have to get the dog.
Are you gonna push
no,
me off the couch?
Get the dog.
Mom!
And then save
look
after
my
we toe got
glitch.
The dog.
Look at it.
Alright, now we have to start leveling up the machine gun because that's gonna be really important.
Look at it glitch.
Ow.
Oh yes, I get the shillings. Which guys?
Yeah, crop.
Good to know, good to know.
I'm out of ammo. See, this is why.
Look.
Brick!
Please.
This is why the turbocharge is so good.
The turbocharge?
Wait, how do you have level 3 already?
I'm bro. Just gaming.
Alright. Dang it. Yeah, save and get the dog.
Look at it, look one more time, okay?
Oh, yes.
Alright, so we're gonna fireball the Polish, and then plus the machine gun. And we'll open up the other one. Why didn't that work? Never mind. Alright. You know what? Let's just go for it. Who needs full HP? Wins, that's the answer.
Mm-hmm. Got him.
Yeah, I love a lot. Just some insurance experience.
Okay.
And I don't mean I have experience working in the field of insurance. So, Moz, don't expect me to insure your house or anything.
I think that's exactly what they expect.
You guys gamers?
Of course.
Alright, we're gonna get this song right here. Okay, we have a combined 3 dogs, but you have 1 on your head and I have 2 on my head.
Mm-hmm.
How much do dogs weigh again? Dang it!
It depends on what kind of dog it is.
These kinds. Alright, should we get all the dogs first?
Sure.
Well, let's get all of them first. Okay. Dang it. Alright, and I'm gonna have to time it.
Dog.
I think you mean dog.
Oh yes, paw. Good.
Put dog.
As in paw. Oh yes, it was trash at this post when I did it.
I mean, the dogs make it a bit easier, not gonna lie. Nope! This is why we save.
Yup. Not gonna lie, that was a bit of a run killer.
I only have 3 HP, so I'm gonna save.
Why do you only have 3 HP?
Because I'm bad at the game, okay?
Is this what can do with our kids?
Okay, so we only have to beat Taroko, get through the labyrinth and the second egg corridor, and then this game will be over. And we'll have a world record.
Oh. One that'll never be beaten, ever.
I mean, given how much Cave Story is not known, which is a crime against humanity. Okay.
Well, that's
like,
unfortunate.
It might actually never get beaten. Oh!
Is there a seed or no seed?
That's optimal for the unbeatable war director.
No. This game sucks.
Does that a seed?
I was about to get teleported into the spikes.
It's a seed. What if I told you it's just a light seed? seed.
I'm so glad that I just straight up do not need to do parkour.
That's the power of the machine gun.
Oh, never mind. I lost it. Oh, I have level 3 back. Yeah, nice. Never mind.
Oh, but I saved just in time.
Imagine waking up seeing this.
That's honestly optimal.
Alright, let's go.
Bye. Yeah, I don't know. That should be kind of particular for you. No. Can you sit here?
Onward.
Onward!
I do not have the level 3. Go on without
me. Oh, frick! Okay, it doesn't matter. We needed to pick up a life capsule anyway.
Wait, does this seem like a voice actor?
Alright, we're gonna get the turbocharge for quality of life, and also bank, and also if you can go ahead and bank save.
Hey, for me. I never said I was good at the game.
What the heck? Not weird. Ready?
I think we missed a heart capsule.
Greatness is not some rare DNA strength. We're all capable of it. All of us might be great.
It's not some rare DNA thing. We're all capable of it. All of us, Nike, be great. Do not use Comexa if you have certain medical conditions. Comexa may cause anywhere worse. You're there either. Problems with controlling your body temperature.
Stop it.
Or I lose lemons and love. Forever. Find the perfect.
What are you guys talking about?
Only a cave.
You're reading the side effects.
Right now. Oh, what?
For just $1 down a month, $10 a month. No commitment. So you don't have to try and squeeze the gym into your apartment. Plan of fitness. Leave the gym to us.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, you want to take the left side or the right side?
Either one.
I'll take left then.
You just use missile launcher, right?
I'm using blade.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, blade is better.
No, I want to do edit, Jonah. I hope so. I'm actually a professional. Greatness is not some rare DNA thing. We're all capable of it. All of us. Nike, be great. Do not use Comex if you have certain medical conditions. Comex may cause neuro worsened urinary retention problems with inflammatory your body temperature, blurred vision. Call Dr. Hall for all the moments. For love, for forever, find the perfect peace whoever you fall for. Only action.
Oh, yes.
Don't talk to him!
Right now, join Planet Fitness.
Don't talk to Booster.
Planet Fitness, lead the gym to us.
I just forgot to switch the rocket launcher.
And kill it! Alright, now we gotta level up missiles ASAP. Why didn't we save?
Because I didn't realize.
Okay, I'll take care of the leveling up.
I'm actually a professional. Greatness is not some rare DNA thing. We're all capable of it. All of us. Nike. Be great.
You pass these idiots. Thank you.
Do not use Quamax as in certain medical conditions. Quamax may cause neuro-worsening urinary retention problems with controlling your body temperature, blurred vision, call a doctor, find out if Quamax is right for you. For all the moments. For love. For forever. Find your perfect peace with whoever you fall in for. Only okay. Right now, join Planet Fitness for only $1 down, $10 left. No commitment. So you don't have to try and sleep in a gym and do your appointment. Planet Fitness. Leave the gym to us.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, unfortunate.
Did you say that I'm unfortunate?
Yeah, you said that you were unfortunate, so...
Oh, I said that's unfortunate.
Yeah, so did I.
Huh.
Alright, we don't have much health left, which is a problem. But I think we'll be fine. Alright. Why did that work?
Down here?
Yes. Wait, you warped me, no! Okay, so I'll tell you when to start drowning.
The what?
We want to start drowning towards the end of the fight to decrease the time we have to wait. So
okay.
I'll tell you when to start drowning. Oh, open core. And we didn't get level 3 in Solheim, sad.
Uh-oh,
we're gonna die. We're gonna die! We didn't die!
Bye.
Okay, start drowning. Not yet, actually.
No.
Okay, start drowning. Now. Oh, did it warp? It warped. Why does it always warp at the time when it's least convenient?
Wait, Nolan, so are you done?
No. We'll be done after 2 more areas.
How many has there been?
A lot. Well, not, comparatively, not that much, actually. Wait, we didn't even need to get the tow rope. Why did we bother getting the tow rope? We're not going for the best ending, we're just going for the... Bad ending. Alright, time to save.
So there's a triangle.
They call that the perfect time. Oh, that's not gonna work. Dang it, I'm trying to act like I'm a professional speedrunner here.
Ah, yes, you're a professional speedrunner.
Indeed.
A girl, there's a hair brand where it's like Gorilla, and she thought it was Gorilla Glue, so she put Gorilla Glue in her hair, and it's been like molded back, so she sued the Gorilla Glue and got $10 million.
What? How?
I don't know.
It's glue. How do you not know it's glue? Why would you put it in your hair? And even if you did put it in your hair, how would you reasonably sue the company for $10 million?
I don't know. Then ask me how to do it.
I've lost faith in humanity at this point, which is why I've resorted to playing Cave Story.
Understand.
We're just gonna leave her there because we're not doing best ending.
As a spirit, leave them to die.
Leave them to die. Leave her to die! Because she's not useful to us.
Why is this the funniest thing I've ever seen? Look.
Why is my...
Is it funny?
Why am I so bad at moving things? Why... Okay, there we go.
Just put sand over it. Wait. The crab.
I
saw this.
Yes.
That was not.
Honestly, the bad ending is me just straight up just not knowing the route.
Well, this is the last area, so we should be fine. Brick.
Blech.
Spanish.
I do not remember that word.
So real. And then the comments are, she ain't got no tears left to cry.
Oh, how did I level down?
No!
Ah.
Alright, we can still get a sub hour.
Ah, that's where I lost all my health.
Mm-hmm. Okay, don't get the chest. And round. Mm-hmm. Yes. We're gonna get the sun hour, yes.
Nice.
Minutes and 50 and a half seconds. Now let's see if my phone actually recorded all of this.